like for a moment of silence in memory of E. Mitchell. All of you know that this mall is part of his work, as is a lot of things that happen in this community. So let's have a moment of silence in his memory. Thank you.
Told me, love to have your company.